And finally, Egypt has won All Africa Senior Badminton Team Event Championship this evening at the Lugogo Indoor Arena. Egypt beat Algeria by 3-1 to claim gold. Uganda has turned focus on the video events starting on Tuesday. Take a look.
The All Africa Senior Badminton Championship climaxed today at the Lugogo Indoor Arena with Egypt beating Algeria with 3-1. Despite Uganda failing an attempt to claim gold in the team events, Uganda's badminton head coach William Kabindi believes the bronze medal in the All Africa Senior Badminton Teams event will help Uganda players to do better in the next individual events.
They focus. Let's do what we've done in the team events, or even better. I'm sure we can get more medals in the individual events.
On the other hand, Husna Kobugabi, a player with Team Uganda Badminton, is now targeting to land a gold medal and improve on her points tally for next year's Commonwealth Games in Birmingham, England.
Harder to get more in my individuals because I have chances in the mixed, in the women doubles and in the singles. So I guess I'll do better to try and get a medal too.
Tomorrow the players will take a rest day with an air badminton training before returning to Lugogo Indoor Arena for the individual All Africa Senior Badminton Games. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.